stole the whole dime and kinda hoping it would shut your mouth.
Well, how am I gonna wear it if I gotta hide it out?
You're a big mouth woman.
I think again.